Hi, I'm Michael Cathcart, your Spokane City Council member representing Northeast and Downtown Spokane. And we just wanted to come out today and show you the wonderful improvements that the City of Spokane has made to East Illinois Avenue. Over the last couple of years, the city has worked really hard to take a streetscape that was riddled with potholes, bumps, and we have transformed it into this amazing streetscape with a protected bicycle lane and two travel lanes for traffic that makes this just a much safer corridor and frankly, one that the neighbors and the community can actually enjoy. One of the other great benefits of this project is that we're gonna see a couple of plazas that will come around next year as a part of this project that will create more of a gathering space for our community. Obviously, this is a great travel corridor and a pedestrian and bicycle walkway, but with the addition of the plazas, there'll be a place for people to actually come together. And that's a real incredible thing. You see those sorts of things on Kendall Yards, you see it on High Drive, and this is the incredible view we're talking about. And now we're gonna have that type of amenity right here in Northeast Spokane, and it's really exciting to see.